So we have Stelios Halkias here with us. Hello, Stelios. Nice to see you here in Warsaw. And how is it going so far for you?
Hello, Nastya. Everything is fine. It's a great tournament here. You know, like we mostly come because we really, really enjoy to have such a tournament in our calendar. You know, it's the World Championship, so you can't miss it. You know, I was not prepared to come, but then I was in Spain, in Sitges, making some commentary. And then we had Ivan Cheparinov in the studio. I asked him if he comes, and he says, yes, I'm a professional, I must go or something. And then I decided, okay, I'm like, professionals do that. Let's go play, let's say.
Yeah, that's a great approach. And actually, so far, so good. You have 2 out of 3. And the last game you drew with Hikaru Nakamura. So how was it to play with this famous player and streamer?
Well, he's extremely famous, a very, very strong player. I think that Hikaru has this very special talent for speed chess, you know, especially blitz or bullet, but in general, whatever is fast chess, he's extremely strong, he's one of the best, so he's gonna fight here for, let's say, top honors for the best players. So, I mean, okay, it was a quite decent and good result, let's say.
Yeah. You also used to play in the previous World Championships. How was it going and what are your expectations here?
Mostly, you know, let's say I played in Riyadh in 2017. It was a different period. I was like a fully professional player that period. Here, now I mostly come to train, you know, to get in the circuit, to feel again like a professional, more or less. But I think I will just try to enjoy myself.
Yeah, sounds great. What about Poland? Have you ever been here and do you enjoy Warsaw these days that we have Christmas time?
It's very beautiful here. There is snow. I mean, we have some amazing view from the hotel, you know, like just looking at the snow. And we plan today with Greek friends just to go a little bit around, you're walking around. And I think it will be very beautiful here.
Yeah, okay. I wish you to have a really great time and enjoy the rest of the tournament. Thank you, Stelios, for coming. Thank you.
Congratulations for everything, for the organization, and thank you for having me.